background. There you can see Terry a little bit. But as you all know, today is Christmas and we are going to be looking at some of the things that I got. So here's the first thing, which is the berry saddle pad. I'm so in love with it. Look at it. Ah, so pretty. Like, it is so gorgeous. Look at it. And then we got the matching ear bonnets with the outline, the berry outline. It's so cute. Moving on to the more little things, we got this gorgeous. We got the horse shampoo, honey and chamomile horse liquor treat, rainbow plaiting bands, very, very heavy salt lick. Anyway, that was it for my horsey Christmas presents, but maybe later in the day when we go to my grandma and grandpa's house, I might get a few more horsey things there. But so now I'm going to go and grab Luna's lead, catch her, and we can ride in my new berry saddle pad and ear bonnet. So guys, before I go on my ride, I'm just going to open this for my horses. So I've got my knife with me as well. That looks scary, my knife. So I'm gonna sit down a little bit and cut it so easily. Okay, let's unwrap it. Paper. Okay, I got a huge piece of. Okay, so this is opened. I'm just gonna put this somewhere. I just stuffed it in the ear bonnet, but okay, it's fine. So now we put this through the hole in there. Let me just do this on the floor because it's a bit harder. Okay. Perfect. And now we tie a big knot. I'm just gonna move it down since I'm gonna be on the floor. Oh. Okay, so over here you have a knot. A big knot. And a very tight knot. I'm getting deja vu now and I don't know why. Flies. Later I'm going to need to use some of Luna's fly repellent on myself. Okay, so then we got this, which you can hang on, it can move there, move here. So now I'm going to move it upright. Eh. There you go. And I'm going to open the gate. Maybe I could hang it here. No. Definitely not. I'll find somewhere to put it. Put it on this pole over here. Yay! There the salt lick is! So guys, it's right over there. When I come back from my ride, I'm going to introduce it nicely and properly and show them where it is. So it turns out that I'm going to be staying at my grandma's for a bit longer. Come on, earrings. But I'm going to be staying at my grandma's house for a bit longer. Because why not? It's quite late, as you can see. Look at the skies. But I didn't get any videos of me riding. I do have a few photos of my matchy matchy set. So I'm going to put that on.
In your eyes there's a heavy blue, one to love and one to lose. Sweet divine, the heavy truth, why do I whine? Don't make me choose. I wanna feel the way that we did that summer night. Drunk on a feeling alone.
So guys, also Bailey is not gonna be in this vlog. Other than that, maybe tomorrow she will be in a video that I'm gonna film, but I'm only gonna post it the day after tomorrow. That was the end of the video. I really hope you enjoyed watching my very horsey Christmas. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!